one out of every two men and one out of every three women will be diagnosed with cancer.
You're